Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone. Hi, this is Resh Tukaram Salunke, learning in third year electrical engineering. Under the guidance of Professor Manisha Vare ma'am, me and my teammates have created the Arduino based ultrasonic sonar system. Due to this PBL activity, we came to know about the deep introduction of sonar using the ultrasonic sensor SC-SR04. So my teammates are Salunke Rajeshwari, Rekulge Narsimha and Sakre Shubham. Arduino based ultrasonic sonar system. So as you can see, the two ultrasonic sensors has been used, one buzzer has been used, it is, and the one LED has been used. This all setup is connected to the Arduino kit, and the distance measurement has been marked on this plate. The distance marked is in centimeter. As we passes the 50 centimeter, it will beep twice. As we cross the safe distance, it will beep continuously. So we'll try this. So now, as you can see, I am at 50 centimeter. Whenever I cross 35, it will beep twice. Whenever I cross the safe distance, it will beep continuously. So this is the Arduino based ultrasonic sonar system. Thank you.